Hey starseeds, welcome back to Irene the Cocoa Queen. So today we're gonna be making a very delicious apple pie. Now this apple pie is refined sugar-free, vegan, and raw. Okay, so for those of you who wanna get fit, summer's just around the corner, and you want something sweet but not filled with flour and butter and sugar, then this is the recipe for you. So, before we get into the video, don't forget that I am here every single week, freeing all beings, one recipe at a time together, okay? So let's get into it. So the first thing you're gonna do is you're going to combine half a cup of water with 5 tablespoons of ground flax seeds, okay? So you're just gonna mix that up with a spoon and then set it aside until it becomes nice and thick. This will probably take about like 5 or 6 minutes. So while that's happening, to your food processor, you're going to combine 2 cups of gluten-free oats, 2 cups of walnuts. Now, I love using 1 cup of pecans and 1 cup of walnuts, but you know, if you don't have pecans on hand, go ahead and use 2 cups of walnuts, that's fine. So then you're gonna spice it up with 2 tablespoons of cinnamon, 1 tablespoon of nutmeg, and then finally, you're gonna add that beautiful flax mixture that we made at the beginning, and then you're going to process all that up in your food processor just for about like 2 or 3 minutes, actually not even 2 or 3 minutes, more like 20 seconds, okay? So once that's done, this is the consistency. It's like when you squeeze it between your fingers, it should stick like crust, okay? So now you're going to dump all of this goodness onto a pie pan, which is lined with some parchment paper, and you're going to press it evenly with your hands all the way up the sides, and voila, you have crust, which is not unhealthy. There you go, very easy, easy peasy. So once that's done, you're gonna set it aside because now we are going to be making the apple pie filling. So you're going to peel and core 10 apples and you're going to place them into your food processor along with 1 tablespoon of cinnamon, 1/2 tablespoon of nutmeg, and 1/2 tablespoon of cloves. And then you're going to process that up until it's mushy, okay? So this is what it's gonna look like. It's nice and mushy. This is what it's supposed to look like. Don't worry, don't panic. So once that's done, you're going to place it all into a bowl along with 2 cups of chopped, peeled, and cored apples and 1 cup of chopped pitted dates. So with the back of a spoon or a spatula, you're just going to evenly distribute the pie filling onto the pie crust, and then that's it. You have your apple pie, and now all we have to do is cover the pie with some crushed walnuts, some chopped pitted dates. You can even top this apple pie with shredded coconut, or you can just get creative and top it with anything that you desire, even pecans. Last but not least, we're just gonna add in some apple slices just to make it a little bit more decorative. And then we're going to add some spices on top. So I'm adding just a little bit of cinnamon. So once you've done all that, you're just going to place it in the freezer for a couple hours. Now, guys, when you remove it from the freezer to eat, you're going to have to wait a little while until it thaws out because it's going to be quite frozen. So you want to wait a bit until it gets nice and soft, and then it'll be ready to be eaten, okay? You're going to love this. Really delicious. So this apple pie is gluten-free, vegan, raw, and refined sugar-free, and it is absolutely delicious. And you feel good while you're eating it, you know, because you know that you're not eating anything that's bad for your body. So you're gonna get your nutrients from the nuts and the apples, and you know, it's just, it feels good. Thank you so much for watching Irene the Cocoa Queen. Guys, if you liked the video, hit that like button. It really helps out my channel, so I'd really appreciate it. And also, if you haven't subscribed, subscribe to the channel because I am here every single week, freeing all beings, one recipe at a time together. So, I'll see you guys next time for the next amazing recipe. Oh, baby. Oh, you want cuddles? Do you want cuddles? Hmm, do you want cuddles? Huh? What is it? Oh. Oh, my little angel. Hmm? What is it? Oh, and she's off. Jump.